to watch how it affected so many people's lives in New York who had passed on their love of the Rangers.
Grandfathers to sons to grandsons, it is just very powerful. One of the things that made the victory so special is that we're able to share it with the fans that had been incredibly supportive of the team, even with all the failures and the close calls, all the heartache.
To see them all enjoy that celebration together was really the satisfying part for me.
Let the celebration begin! These people have waited a long time! Unbelievable!
To be able to do that in New York for an original six franchise who hadn't won since 1940 was every emotion you can think of.
An incredible experience none of us will ever forget.